What is good with it? I'm back again for some VR madness. Oh dang it, I broke my little business right there. Ow. Nope. Why is there so much stuff down here? Just waiting to kill me. Ow. You bastard. Go away. So we got back some of our stuff, not all of it though, because why would that be a thing, you know? The important stuff we at least got, I think. Ow! Skeletons! Bricket, dricket, dicker. Nope. Not today, Skelly. Ouch. Ow. Punk skeletons, man. Back it up, Zombo. You don't want none of this. That's what I thought. Right, I do need a change. Oh, dang. What are you doing? Oh man. Good. It sounds like they're all dying off up there. Big old bunch of coal. Whoop. What else have we got? Why have I got deep slate in here? I don't know. Coal. I do have to change settings because at some point I'm gonna get sick doing it this way. I got some copper here. No iron, obviously, because why would there be something I actually need? Poop. All right, we got the copper. More copper. Because why not? What do you actually need? Iron. What do you actually get? Copper. Why? Because. Don't ask questions. Nope, no iron. It's a very deep little tunnel, or a dark little tunnel at least. I know what I can do here. I can create sticks and freaking torches galore, boy. Give me a stack of torches. Yes, sir. Ah. It wasn't as deep as I thought it was. But there is, of course, more copper. Because why not? Everyone loves it. It's green and it's orange. It's copper. Get it in your life. Do I have a shovel by any chance? Of course not. Just deforesting some of this, because A, I need the wood, B, these trees get in my way a lot. G'day champ, what are you doing? Trying to explode? Haha, you sucker. Your explosions do not work. Alright, what have we missed? I hear creepy crawlies. Oh, are they down in the hole? They are. What's up, guys? You're going to be my little XP farm. Once I have a sword. Any more problems. But I do need iron, so I'm gonna go down in the caves again. Just once I figure out how to get down there without dying. Alright. Hopefully all of this will disappear by the time I get back down here. And up we go. I don't know how it's doing that. But, you know, let it do its thing. Alright. We've got the makings of a farm. Thank you. Bup, bup, bup. Seeds. Didn't I have two pigs up here? I did. Good guys. Alright. Flesh. 64 copper. Gosh, dang.